The climate emergency and the need to reduce our greenhouse gas emissions become more urgent each year. In Toronto, buildings account for about 58% of those emissions, and the city aims to have all buildings reduce their emissions to net zero by 2040 or sooner. Energy and Water Reporting and Benchmarking, or EWRB, is a great first step for buildings looking to begin their journey towards net zero. Energy benchmarking is the process of tracking and recording a building's consumption of electricity, natural gas, water, and comparing it with that of other buildings similar in size and function. Benchmarking enables you to measure your building's performance against that of other buildings in your sector, against its own previous performance, or against other buildings in your portfolio. You cannot manage what you do not measure. Through energy benchmarking, you can determine the baseline performance level of your building. This is the amount of energy used and emissions produced by your building today. The effect of changes to operations or retrofits can be measured against this baseline to show what improves or worsens performance. Benefits of EWRB include saving money by tracking and understanding usage, identify energy and water efficiency opportunities, taking action to reduce your building's greenhouse gas emissions. Under the recently mandated Ontario Regulation 506-18, Reporting of Energy Consumption and Water Use, owners of large buildings 50,000 square feet and over in size are required to benchmark and report their buildings' water and energy use to the Ontario Ministry of Energy by July 1st of each year. Smaller buildings below 50,000 square feet not covered by the regulation are also encouraged to participate on a voluntary basis to take advantage of the benefits of benchmarking and reporting. To learn more on how to get started and begin your benchmarking journey, please visit www.toronto.ca/EWRB for detailed information.